What is going on, guys? It is James Place, and we are back with another episode of the Modern Warfare Trilogy. Okay, so we just went down. Price fired a nuke at DC, and we are in DC. So we're gonna replay this part. Because, he wants us to. Take out all of these guys.
Last man! Make it count!
Got it.
There it is! Ammo check! I'm good! There's too many of them! John! Last man! Tango! Tango! 80 meters! Got it! Got it!
Tracer! 3 rounds left!
Corporal! Hang on! Oh, defend this position!
Okay. Oh! Yeah, we left off here. We got spotted. Meanwhile.
Come in, Sat 1. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam, over.
Okay.
They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays.
There it is. The nuke.
There it is. We're getting your feed, Sat 1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS.
This is gonna end badly for us. In space.
Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
Oh, dang. We're gonna get launched, aren't we? Yup, this is not gonna be good. Oh, dang. And we're dead. Dang. Whoa. Just keep swimming, guys. I guess. Just go inside, you know? Our stuff isn't working. Okay, we just casually have all the ammo now.
Get it, Bip Corporal. Our weapons still work.
Uh-oh.
We can still kick some ass.
Yep. Taking a drink there.
What the hell was that?
They're here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man.
I don't know. Probably a nuke went off.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms, too. There's not even a street light for Gloves.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Huh.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there.
This is what we want. We don't want the holographic. We want this. Iron sights, perfect aim, even when electricity works. Does not work.
Oh, we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, alright? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man.
That guy. That guy. What is done up? I'm already in here. Up the stairs already. Clear. none down there. It's too clean, not dirty enough. Not enough rubble for that to be where we have to go. Just ignore that hallway. Poor guy. How did he get through this? You know? I don't know. The runner got through this? Oh. Okay, let's, okay, let's go. Nope. Thanks, Dunn. Dunn, you're a G. Oh my god, he like saved us there. God, these guys are just like... Cord. Dunn. These guys just... toss them back.
They're dead, right?
They're dead, right? Yeah, they're dead. I'll blow open the door, guys.
Whiskey Hotel's on the other side.
Oh man, we gotta go out there.
Bill.
Doug. Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
No, he's a goner.
Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Clear shot. Smoke him.
Oh.
But what those guys inside?
What about them?
I got our six. Go.
It's clear.
Let's go. Oh.
And falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Hold your fire. Quiet.
Are they friendly? Say something.
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Contact!
Well, we all knew this was coming. More bad guys.
Street clear! Let's go, Mike. Let's go.
Come on, let's go. Here we go. Oh. Here we are. Not looking good here. Looks very shady.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Way ahead of you, man. Uh-oh.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
It's already open. So,
real or not, man, this place is history.
Dang. That's never what you want to hear about your private bunker, you know? You always want your bunker to be the most stable thing around, not just, like, history. Whiskey Hotel.
Hustle up! Get to Whiskey Hotel!
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Don't give ammo. Looks like we're gonna need it. Oh!
What's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to drop the central command!
Yep. The left flank, that's what they said there. Ah. That's a lot of pain. You go up here. But let's not do that. Go where? Left? We're getting shot in the side? Yeah, that works.
We need to punch through right here! Take out those machine guns!
Sandbags. The whole reason we got impact grenades. Oh no. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Bill. Save me. I am going. What are you doing? Okay, guys. I've made it. You guys gonna do your work? Push on up. Ow. Hey, look, the Oval Office. I feel like it's not right next to this door, but I could be wrong.
Done! Sarge, are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go! No deck there!
Roger that!
Let's go. We're done. Let's just take out these guys. Take you out. March of progress. Press room. Well, here we are. Donald Trump's home. Tremendous. We are tremendous. This is what we are. Believe me. Belief me, you are tremendous. Let's go. Let's go be tremendous then. Let's hide. We can be tremendous when we're better. I think I got most of them though. I want to pick up that striker, but I couldn't move. I mean, I could move, but there was a maid there. Oh, we gotta be tremendous again. Tremendous. Tremendous. Believe me. Oh! Oi, maid. Eh. Hey, maid, you got a little. Alright. Right. Oh no, mate, that's not good for the stuff. I can't do a Canadian accent really well right now. Just can't. It's just not working. Protect me. Wall? Okay. Nope, an enemy killed me. Tremendous. Let's just reload just a little bit here. Oh, run! Now let's reload. No! Done! I got you, mate. I got you. Foley and Dunn are my squad. Squad moving out. On a Tuesday.
Stop him. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go. We gotta push through.
Push through where? Oh, here. Yeah. Oh, hey. Insurgent. Insurgent troll. To the roof!
Use your flares!
Ha! Hey, guys.
Going to Moscow.
Not soon enough, man.
Huh.
I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
Yeah, they burned down DC pretty damn good. Look at all that fire. Whew. Another one. We going back to Task Force 141?
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover.
Yeah, we will. Task Force 141.
We got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov.
Good.
Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision.
Yes. Precision. There's
an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring.
I think he needs accuracy, but I'll let him slide on that one.
We will write history, gentlemen.
Okay.
These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we've got to be in two places at once.
Impossible? Not for the 141.
Not for the 141. 50-50
chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Okay.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Huh.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage.
Your sends. Let's go.
Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
That is not... Dang. All I gotta say is, it's lucky for us that their landmines are stupid. And you can avoid them by laying down. You know? I mean, wouldn't it have been a whole lot worse if they had just built their landmines to not have that one potentially horrible flaw? You know? That's just me, but I don't know. I would personally build landmines that you could not escape by just casually ducking. Hey guys. Oh. Ozone. Okay, we're just gonna hide here for a second. Not hide. Strategically take cover. I shot you. How many times did I shoot you and you did not die? What is that? Is he just invincible? Gonna move up this thing. Lose him in the smoke, huh? Yeah, no, that didn't work. They found us again. Okay. Let's move up here. House.
We got two trucks leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger, fire and javelin, danger close.
Javelin, danger close, get back on the road! Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof!
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not spotted Markarov.
Okay.
And no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Okay, let's go. We got three breach areas. Three areas we can breach from.
Let's go, go!
We're gonna get the basement. Fossa, don't get mad, get even. Yep, we're breaching with the pistol. Breach.
I've got movement.
Let's see, what do we need here?
Ozone, make sure no one's in the kitchen.
Oh.
Scarecrow, give me a seat rep.
Oh.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Office clear.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Ooh. Breach. Ha.
Run him from clear. Basement clear. Copy, basement clear.
I got this area covered, Roach. Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
Okay. Where's breach? That hurt.
Ozone. Target at you, 10 o'clock.
Got him in my sight.
Top four clear! Roger that, top four clear!
Nice.
All clear. Squad, regroup on me.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, luck in Afghanistan.
20, at least 50 hive guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel's about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir.
Okay. Let's get everything from these scrubs.
Extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that.
Let's rob these guys blind.
You're on rear security. I've got
the DSM.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with this intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Yep, let's go. Engage.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front line. I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
I'm in position.
Fall back. Check the DSM, guys. A lot of files to copy. I have about that many files on my computer. Oh, really slow. Oh my god, 0.36 megabits per second?
RPG team moving in from the east.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
What the hell was that? Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast.
What?
They just breached the perimeter.
Skills. Pick you up. Get out of here, then.
RPG team approaching from the west. Got one. Sully, copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
Sniper team wants a strike team. Be advised.
Okay, so now they're going at 6.6. But 6.6 is like, eh.
Roger that.
I don't know, what year is this? That'll determine a whole lot whether or not this internet speed makes any sense. Any sort of sense, you know? Push your pistol fast in the load. I don't have a pistol. I'm reloading, I'm scared.
Scarecrow is down, I repeat, Scarecrow is down!
Skills! Skills! Scarecrow's down. I'm down.
Approaching from the west. Tango down. Solid copy. RPG team approaching from the west.
Sniper team wants a strike team. Be advised, we got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and south.
There we go.
Enemy choppers in 15 seconds. Roger that.
Dang. 14's. 14's by far the best we've seen so far in this house. Okay. We're gonna get these guys. No coming in the front door. Who you think he is? Okay, so we're like a quarter of the way done. 3 minutes. Dang. See, it doesn't really fluctuate like that. It doesn't just like go from like 21 to 0.35 instantly. Kind of like gradually slows, you know? You know. We're going back in.
Contact
in here!
Okay, so we're about halfway there. Oh.
I'm displacing. You're gonna be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
Okay, I can deal with 30 seconds, no sniper support, right guys? Right guys? I mean, most of the guys I am killing are inside. DSM is slow.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
From this.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach. We got 240s and RPGs at the dining room window, plus L86 machine guns. Roger that. Use them to cut them down as they come out of the tree line.
Okay. Hey guys, looks like we're doing good.
That's a kill.
Hey guys.
RPG team moving in from the south.
Do not let them shoot the DSM.
Additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house. They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Roger. I'll try to cut them off as they come to the tree. Use your claymores if you have them. Follow them around the trail east of the house.
I do not have any.
Contact at your 7 o'clock.
Oh, we're almost there, guys. Grab the DSM.
This is Shepard. We're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Look, let's go!
I'm already out there, bud. There we go, guys. We escaped. No, we did not. There are a lot of them down there. Woo! Can't I move? I cannot. It's like, oh, I'm dead. Power of these guys. Oh, dang. Kurt, get to cover. How am I supposed to do that when they're everywhere? They're literally everywhere. How about this? I run over here. You know? And I'm just dead. Excuse, Dick Cheney. Ha. Dick Cheney. I love how they have a Dick Cheney quote in here. With you, bud. In fact, I'm probably ahead of you. Get off. Come on, Ghost. Me and Ghost. Ah. I got hurt there.
Tree line! Stand by to engage the flame off!
Got it. Shoot the dudes. That's basically what that meant. Shoot the bad dudes with the red smoke by them. Okay. Very bloody. That's what our screen is. Shepard. Come on, Shepard, help.
You have the DSM.
We got it, sir.
Good. That's one less loose end.
No!
You son of a... You evil. Why was that necessary? Is my question. What is the point in you killing us? We're on your side.
Ghost! We're on your tank by Shepard's man in the boneyard! Form! Hold on, do not trust Shepard! I say again, do not trust Shepard!
Okay, Shepard, I get it. You're a bad guy. But what did you exactly gain from killing us? What did you gain? You got to walk away like that in that cool shot? That's it? That's what you gained? No. Bad. Ugh, that annoys me. Mostly because it would have made more sense if he had killed us. We would have still been fighting on his side. He'd have been in heck. Keep doing missions for me, buds. Ugh. If anyone was going to be the bad guy, it should have been Price. He's the one who launched the missiles at the friggin' U.S. But nah. It's...
Roach!
Shepard.
Come in, Ghost. You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, so. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did.
You've been here 5 minutes.
Da, inbound Price. But I am not the only one. You got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to
Those
take
both
out.
Look like bad dudes, or let's be honest.
Take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Okay, so it looks like we gotta escape. Here we go. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been James Plays, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.